guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. You know by the title what this is going to be, and how you know if you're new to this and you've never seen any of my reaction videos, I only have two other videos out, but you guys seem to enjoy it, and I feel like Billie is the only artist that I feel like is worth enough for me to sit down, put makeup on, and then film a reaction. If you haven't heard Billie Eilish's new song, Bury a Friend, she released this song, I think, on Wednesday, if I'm not confused. I think she released this on Wednesday. If you see me kind of looking straight down, it's because that's where my laptop is. I'll have the video playing right here. But I do not want to make this intro too long, so I'm just gonna go ahead, put the video, play it, react to it. I am expecting low-key a lot because Billie's imagination, her fucking creativity, it's way up high. So I'm just gonna go ahead and press play. You want to check my bank account? Okay. And I really freaking love the lenses. Like, those contacts are so freaking good. Like, some people are gonna find this video so creepy, but I love it. I'm into this type of stuff.
Come in.
Sit, spit it out. What is it exactly? Billie is pale. Oh, that's deep. Does she mean, like, is she talking about, like, how it is to become a musician? Because it's like the song is asking, what do you want from me? And I know from a couple of interviews that I watched with her, it's like, I know she talked about the industry being really hard. And especially as young as she is, I feel like a lot of companies or probably industries expect a lot from her, but she's only 17, so I can't even imagine all the stress that she's going to up. Bitch, yes. Shook right now. Like, I thought it was just gonna be her laying down in bed because that's all it was for the video on Spotify.
What had you expected? Me to make you my heart and make you a star and get you connected.
Bitch, yes. Honestly, oh my god. Fuck.
Oh no, I can't say no. Then my lips are frozen, my eyes won't close. I can't say no.
Dude. Could have we expected less from Billie?
No.
Honestly, when I heard that song, I don't know why it clicked to me. I don't know. There's just something about the song that I was just like, fuck. Like, I played this song so many times since I heard it, and it's really good. And I knew that for the movie, because the first thought that I had, I was like, I want to make a video to this. I don't even me reacting to the music video, how I said before, but just I want to create something to that song. I don't know what it is. It's not gonna be singing because that's not my strength.
What the fuck?
Damn. What a fucking great job, dude. Like, I'm saying dude, like, we're like the best friends, but like, it's a really great fucking job on this video. I am ready for this album. What the fuck?